one of the most haunted places, according to their stories, that I guess of any place in the country. It kind of puzzles me. My Uncle Kaz was a baby, you know him. And he had a brother, about two, probably a couple of years older. And when their mother died, Kaz was just a little fella, I guess just about big enough to walk. And he and my other Uncle Jeter had been down here, I guess. They lived up yonder and started back up that way. And Jeter was a-fighting Kaz and treating him mean. Jeter swore till the day he died when he talked about that he saw his mother standing there at one of them dark hollows up yonder where I showed you above that Civil War hideout. And he swore till the day he died when he talked about that he saw his mother standing there with a little switch motioning at him. He's a fighting Kaz. And he thought it was my mother and told her not to be trying to scare him. It was nothing except that he just saw that. I kind of got to believe that he did, because he never would change his story. Sure, I guess of stopping him from whooping that little boy or fighting him. One thing, I was up in there over from the graveyard where I took you fellas. It's just before, just a few days before Grandpa Walland died. And I heard something come around that hill, just like a horse running. And I didn't know what to think. And I looked up to see, and it was nothing. There was nothing. It was so clean and closed that there was nothing there. And I just had to think maybe that was a warning about him going to die. And two or three days after that, he died.